Hey there, Luke. You know, the other day I heard someone saying something about love being the most powerful force on earth. That sounded strange to me because I always thought my right hand upside my head was the most powerful force on earth.
Can you imagine how strong God has to be? Like, he parted the water for Moses, and that probably was just like a warm-up set.
Really? Doubt it. I bet he makes mountains by just wrinkling his forehead.
Whoa, dude. I bet he makes waves just by waving his hands around really fast.
Boy, I tell you, the only time I ever had such a powerful force come over me is after Mama made her special jambalaya and Johnny cake. Woo-wee. I tell you what.
What? What do you want to tell me?
Now, boy, you's about as sharp as a skipping rock, ain't you?
Oh, I feel it, Mr. Luke. I feel it in my wee mouth out there.
Whoa. Little man, you sound like different.
It's the love, sir. The love of Jesus that changed me and did.
What in tarnation happened to Twitchy over here? He sounds all funny this morning.
Dude, like, when God helps you change with love, he doesn't change your voice, too.
Oh, he can, sir, if you just believe. There I was sitting in the chair when all of a sudden God's love just came over me and did.
Now, boy, I might have been born at night, but it wasn't last night. I'm pretty sure that God's love can do a lot of things, but it can't change your voice.
Like, totally, dude. Like, let me try to explain this better. Do you remember when you came to Spark class and you thought you would never be able to learn all those Bible verses?
I sure did, sir. Do you mean God gave me the strength to remember all those verses?
You bet your little riches there, little man. The love God has for us is truly one of a kind.
So, do you think God can give me, like, superpowers? Oh, can I run really fast? Can I fly? Oh, boy, do you think I can finally do
No, not exactly, little man. It's more like God gives us the power to conquer our fears.
You got that, did you? You see, God gave me the power to change my perception in church. I used to think the churches were scary and only for people who were perfect. But God's love helped me realize that people come to church not to be perfect, but to be the best they can and live like Jesus did.
Dude, most righteous, Mr. Z. All we have to remember is that we are God's special possession, and that he will always give us the power to change with love in our hearts.
Oh, so you mean I don't actually have to talk like this? And here I thought I was going to be the next Harry Potter and join the Hufflepuff house.
Now, boy, I'm not sure what a Hufflepuff is, but I do know that God's love can help you do amazing things.
Like, totally, Z. I mean, how else could you explain all the amazing things that happen here with Joy? It's like totally God's love working in us.
Well, Mr. Luke, you've made a very definitive argument. Thank you for your knowledge for expertise.
What did that there little fella say?
Oh, I was telling Mr. Luke, thank you.
Well, good grief, why didn't you just say so?
Well, I might get a walk once the lights off to win my first footage match. Farewell, good friends.
Whoa. Did Eric say something about Hogwarts? Boy, I tell you, this one time my friend and I sat down in the wrong grass patch and got a bad case.